Speaker, government is reviewing available strategies, including public-private partnership, PPP, arrangements, to support the Lands Commission to reduce the time taken to register lands to meet the target of delivering land title certificate within 30 working days. 733. The key activities to be implemented include fully decentralizing land administration services to the district and regional levels, digitizing and automating land registration processes to improve the speed and accuracy of land registration for both deeds and title, and preparing up-to-date and accurate maps through the development of digital autophoto and topographical maps and other spatial data. Mr. Speaker, we all know the problems we go through when we want to register our interest in land at the Lands Commission. Mr. Speaker, it takes more than a year, some of the documents, before you get your land registered. It is because all the work we do at the Lands Commission is manual. And Mr. Speaker, from 1988, the land title started in Accra, Tema, and then it was introduced to Kumasi in the Ashanti region. Mr. Speaker, the best we can do is to produce digital maps so that most of the work we will do will just be adding on to the digital data so that the whole process will be automated. Mr. Speaker, since 1974, that the whole country was flown, and then topographic maps were prepared by Terra Surveys of Canada and the Ordnance Surveys of UK. Almost every year, we fly parts of Ghana, especially the cities Accra, Kumasi, Tamale, because we concentrate in these areas because these are the areas that development is fast ongoing. And we forget about the villages and the towns and the district capitals. Mr. Speaker, so if you travel to the village communities, they don't have base maps, they don't have layouts, so people are building slums, even in this modern world. So if the budget is saying we have to produce autophoto maps covering the country, I think that is the way to go for us to speed up our process of acquiring land and then to boost investor confidence. Mr. Speaker, autophoto maps, when we produce them across the country, we're going to produce base maps. These are the data, town and country planning, which is now LUPSA, Land Use and Spatial Planning Authority. That is the data they require to produce layouts in the villages and then at the district offices. But they don't have these maps. So the town planning officer at the district has nothing to do because they're supposed to produce layout and then supervise the development of the building development, but they don't have these base maps. Mr. Speaker, if we produce these autophoto maps, then we can be assured that the promise in the MPP manifesto that we're going to deliver land title in 30 days is on course.